everyone, welcome back to our DIY videos on AskMe.com. This time I'm going to make a snood for you. Well, it's so cold outside, it's winter time, so why not learn something from here right away? For those who does not know how to knit, must follow YouTube videos on basic knitting, and for those who do, please follow my instruction. So first thing, we need wool. Well, this is how it looks. So to make a snood, you will need at least 200 grams, which would hardly cost you around 200 rupees. And these are the knitting stick that you would require. And you would use one of the largest needle in order to join once you finish knitting. So I'll show you the size of the needle that to use. So it could be the biggest one. So of course we need scissor. Well, this is what I made out of the yarn. So let's start knitting. So I think it's halfway through, so I'll have to keep doing this until I finish. One more knot, fully secured, and just pull it through.